Now you are watching detailed review of Objective General English by S.P. Bakshi, Arihant Publications. This book is useful for various competitive examinations, banking exams and SSC, CGL exams and hotel management exams, MCA exams, UPSC and various examinations, and written by S.P. Bakshi. If we see the price of this book, Arihant Publications books are very useful for various examinations, and this book is also very useful for various examinations. Contents are divided into total four parts: Part A, Part B, Part C and Part D. And if you see the Part A contains the basic grammar words like functions of tenses, voice, kinds of sentences and clauses, and clause analysis, and articles, noun, pronoun, adverb, adjectives and prepositions, and spotting errors and sentence improvements, etc. And if we see Part B contains verbal ability like synonyms and antonyms, foreign word expressions, and the sentence computations and close tests. And if we see Part C, there are sequence of sentences like objectives and comprehensions, and this comprehension is very useful for UPSC, civil services, CSAT examinations and banking and SSC, CGL also. And if we see finally Part D contains narrations, synthesis, transformations, punctuations and spelling rules and contractions also. And finally, this book is very useful for almost all examinations which are conducted by state governments and union government, like banking exams and SSC, CGLs and MBA, MCA and UPSC and BED exams also. And finally, thank you for watching this video.